Hello viewers, welcome to Bulls vs BS Trading Academy. In this video, we will validate the support and resistance areas given one day prior and we will analyze Nifty for tomorrow. Today is 22nd November 2019. Before starting our video, let's see a small disclaimer. If you are new to our channel, subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon. You can join the WhatsApp and Telegram groups from the links given in the description box. So this was the intraday movement on 20 November 2019 and this one is on 21st November 2019 and this is 22nd November 2019, that is today. So now we will validate the movement of Nifty from 20 November. So this was the range given 119.75 to 120.36 was the range given 3 days earlier, that is on 19th November. So Nifty, after touching this level, it went up simply. Exactly at the top of the level, it took resistance. I was informing in the WhatsApp and Telegram groups. See, this is the same picture on 20 November 2019. And the time frame is 5 minutes. After it took, you can see the range also over here. So after it took support over here, it simply went up until the high of this range. At the high of the range, it was taking resistance. So it was this moment where it took resistance. As soon as it went up, it again took resistance. There was one more picture. See, again after it went up, it took resistance again at the range upper end. So this was the resistance at the time I have informed the resistance had taken. See, after taking the resistance, Nifty simply came down. Again, it gave some pullback and again it fell down. End of the day, it closed at this level. And this is the range, this is the movement of Nifty on 21st November 2019. So our day started here. We went up slowly and here it gave a turn above. But this, whatever the up move had come, was a loss for all the bulls. Later it had closed below this level and buying started. When the buying started, it went higher till the high of this candle. And later the day was very sideways. So this was the intraday movement on 21st November. So these are the ranges given yesterday. I'll just validate these ranges. So these are the ranges given yesterday. If you look at the intraday movement, we have started at this candle and we have given an opening range breakout at this candle closing with a closing, and as soon as we touched this range, green color range, it went up for some points. Later that I was sold by the bears. The selling continued till 118.85, where bulls have entered. You can see the bullishness in the candles. You can see the down wicks if you know the candlestick reading. Here you can see bulls in the market and it went up. When it tried to came down exactly from the bottom, that is from the low, it reversed simply. It went higher high till the range upper end and took resistance and came down. Again from here onwards, it went up, but at the top of the range, it took resistance and again fell down. Exactly at the range top, you can see there. If you can just look at it, at the range top it took and fell down. So this was a movement of Nifty since 3 days, and these are the ranges for tomorrow, that is Monday. 11925 becomes 11925 to 11945 is the resistance range, and 11885 to 11868 is the support range. So hope you all guys understand trading, candlestick trading and range trading. Thanks for watching.